that it is time to officially recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel.